Ever since this incident happened from yesterday, it's not about looting. It's about keeping these things there so that people, they mustn't interfere here. And who knows? Should we have a secondary explosion, then we may lose life. So we are trying to keep people out of this area and to allow the expats who will be coming to work here, so that they can work and rehabilitate the place or declare the area to be safe. People can allow people to get home around here. Mm-hmm.